from the scene you're about to see is the lead character, Marion, the librarian. During her absence, the townswomen are gossiping about her to Harold Hill. We now join those ladies and Harold as they tell him just how awful Marion is.
Oh,